Another white bass. These are keepers. It's nice. He weighs about a pound, over a pound. This is what I've been using. It's about 2¼ inches. It's got the green, but the white, this was destroyed. I gotta replace it. And I'm gonna replace it with a gold and clear, gold sparkles. See if that makes a difference on the size or something like that. Go. Green head, gold sparkles. We'll see. What we caught today. I didn't stumble across them until a little bit later in the day, but I know where they at. Next time I'm coming straight to them. Okay. All right, you guys seen it. I found some white bass today. I had about 4 or 5 doubles. Came over here 2 days ago, it was fish everywhere. I couldn't figure out how to get them to hit nothing. So today I came back, I tried some trolling. And once I caught one trolling, and I figure I'm getting closer to what I need to know. And then I changed some colors. And I put on a combination green, and they kind of like went nuts over it, so I was able to stop and start jigging them up. It was fun. They fight. It's a good fight. So tomorrow's another day.